So that's old, that's not even the size, that's the speed of the problem.
Yeah, we're talking about to make this commercial all the way down.
Yeah.
We would cut this width, and the rest would be residential.
Okay.
You can see it actually better on the map she had.
I can see it here.
Yeah, this one.
Yeah.
Yeah, right here. This line, straight down. So this would be commercial, this would be residential, and this is Woodcock.
Is the same map not covered in?
I was just wondering when you could hear about the sewer. And the sewer line can't use it. It's gonna be residential.
Even commercial. That's the way they'd have to have it.
Yeah, there's a whole bunch of that.
Yeah. So if we go. No, this is 600 feet. This is it.
Here.
Spears is this.
It's 6120.
Just go over down to Woodcock. Am I messed up? No, you're right, you were correct, I'm sorry.
It's already 600 feet.
Yeah, all the way down. You're correct.
I have a mouth.
What happened?
A mouth.
A mouth, yeah. Got a white, right?
Yes.
Spin the wheel.
I still love.
Because I'm sure.
So you thought you were saying 180?
It's not which.
Left.
10-year option.
I suppose it's correct. Okay.
And if Stop and Shop was to move out, he said they'll be still there in a month. I guess we'd be.
Oh, yeah, that's fair.
And if it's nice and small pockets.
Yeah, that's, that'll be, that's a bold mine anyway. We're probably gonna have it over.
And they'll talk about expansion now.
That's what we're talking about, as soon as I meet with, you cancel the one we. And I'll show you that we're bringing you one, Stop and Shop, I don't forget one. Addition, bring you one.
Was it the building itself without the?
Jeff, Mikey?
Yes.
So 600 feet plus or minus off 208.
600 or 180?
600, yeah, he's right.
Okay.
East off of 208.
Yes, east.
What about across the street from it?
We're going to the right to the edge of the.
Yeah, would you take it back to the bar?
It's that little creek that crosses over.
It's the second, I forget the address.
The red house is in the blue. I think it's the house before that, it's settled back.
1151 is the red house, so it's 1149, something like that. I think it's 1149.
So 1141.
I'll check, but it's 1151's red house, but who's getting more? Probably 49.
All right, so what we need to do, the process, I spoke to Will today. He's okay with us scheduling a public hearing for October 2nd or 1st, is it?
Right, right.
Work session. But we could even go the next week. But we wouldn't be able to adopt it until sometime in November. After the county has to get it, they have to, I'm sure they'll come back with some stuff.
Recommendations.
Recommendations, like they did with the solar array. Doesn't mean we have to follow that, but listen to them anyway.
Yeah. And what did that say? Was it 2 weeks we got them?
I think they have 30 days now.
Yeah, maybe they're back.
Yeah, it could be 30 days. So it's a time period for them too.
So why don't we do the hearing as soon as we can, like October 1st?
Well, we could do that.
We just think it's wrong.
Well, we have to also get this information to Will.
Okay.
So that's why we have to give ourselves that time.
Oh, I see what you're saying, okay.
Well, it's a little more than that. Then, no, but we have to have it outside, so people who want to come in prior to the hearing, we need to get the information. So I'm thinking maybe the second week in October, we'll go for a special meeting.
Okay.
Possibly on, did they have their court schedule up here?
Yeah, they did.
So we're looking at board meetings the first and third of October.
So the first and the 16th.
Okay, October 10th.
Criminal court, yeah.
That's what it says.
And October 25th.
October 25th?
Yeah, what day is that?
That's a Thursday, they got a planning board on this one. Criminal or traffic?
Yeah, it's traffic.
Now here it says the 23rd.
October 4th is traffic.
What about October 23rd?
Nothing. So we can do October 23rd, that's a Monday.
Tuesday.
Tuesday. And then the following Tuesday is our regular meeting.
No.
No, previous Tuesday, 16th.
You pushed it about the time, so I'm thinking one.
So we're going with the 23rd?
October 23rd.
No, that's the first hearing? That's a long ways away. That's almost 2 months. Today's the 29th. Almost 2 months.
I guess it'd probably take Will a couple of weeks to put everything together. And then, like you said, everything has to be presented.
You want to schedule the we could keep it the first. It's a work session.
Is that a question?
I think it is.
Then don't do that.
Why? So make it the 16th. That's a regular meeting.
Or regular meeting.
Yeah. That gives them 2 more weeks.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Is that okay?
For 16th.
So what are you talking about, to the public hearing?
Yeah, October 16th. And once it's adopted on the 16th, if it's not adopted, we don't have to do anything. If it's adopted on the 16th, then the planning, Orange County gets it, and that brings us into November.
We could
adopt the final change. But with this, you know, between, we need to come up with a lot of information, right down to colors for the historic, and really the Holly is right there with the colors. The police station's right there.
Yeah.
Metamorphosis happened to be there. Signage.
Lights.
Lights. Streetscape.
And this is just regarding the historic zone?
Yes.
And then for the business zone, we
make a list of
have to be very specific.
Yes. Business zone as well as the
yes,
historic, what businesses don't. That will allow you business, but not that store. What are you saying? What door will allow?
Well, let's see. What caused this problem on this past year?
The small shop.
It's not the only smoke shop.
Right.
It was the bombs that were in the window.
Right, yeah.
I think if he, the bombs were in the back room.
Nobody would have said anything.
It would have been fine.
Well, we could, part of the ordinance, we could do is how much window you can cover.
Yep.
Maybe you gotta keep 80% of it open.
Instead of cover it with, you know, but successful businesses in villages, I think a smoke shop is number four. Coffee shop obviously is number one. Smoke shop, tattoo place.
Successful?
Successful.
Really?
Believe it or not, a computer place. Something where people are traveling to. Specialty shops, candle shop.
Restaurants.
You know, when you look at all the businesses that we have in the village, pretty much what is listed as successful for villages, I think the problem is the scattered. They're all over the place.
Well, we also have three or four of each.
Yeah, which is.
Some of the, which is fine, but. It's in close proximity, you know.
Well, let's backtrack to historic, up North Street to Brotherhood Plaza. So that should take care of the water.
Yes.
Well, up North Street. Up North Street.
Right.
Right.
Yeah.
And then Gully Brotherhood Plaza.
It's not up North Street.
No, but if you go the other.
You gotta go there.
No, we're talking about historic?
Yeah, historic.
Yeah.
So it has North Street.
Right. So Brotherhood Plaza is not gonna do it.
No, because that's going the other way.
Yeah.
Parallel pulling.
Yeah.
It's gotta be.
Historic.
You gotta include the winery and the cemetery for that. Vote.
Question, that's the other side right here.
Huh?
That's the other side here.
Yeah.
Saint Mary's Cemetery is the other side.
Yeah, Saint Mary's Cemetery is the other side.
Did it?
Yeah. So we'll have to extend that side.
Oh, yeah, that's right, it is. That side, yeah, that side should go up.
Well, I mean, what are you gonna do with cemetery?
No, it's one move a lot of graves.
I was gonna buy some things up there.
So bad, isn't it?
I love it so bad. I know Keeley would a lot for the fire, right? 5 minute
picture
after 9/11.
Because I know Father Maris was talking to the,
Because I'm not getting free.
He was talking to the Ukrainian church about getting space there. I'm not running out of space.
Yeah, right, that was a long time.
I'm not going on there.
We had overflow, we have overflow there.
No, I'm not going on Sarah Well, sorry. It's too far out there.
You guys just went south with that whole conversation.
Even all the snow drifts that.
I was going, you know, cremated, I thought eventually they spread over Garden State Plaza. So my wife would come see me once a week. Then I moved up here, so the whole thing changed. Maybe over, like, by Weir's.
That's a good one.
All right, so at least we have these two districts. We just have to think about the accessory buildings along in the commercial business. Well, I would say they can sell them to a kid, but they,
no,
pretty much.
Well, I would say the two-car max.
Two-car max.
The height has to be whatever the code is now. Okay.
Isn't that
what the garage manager can do? The height of the building, 35 feet or whatever it is.
Height of the garage. It has something to do with the height of the main.
The house, right?
The main building, right?
Yeah, I don't believe it can be any higher.
Right.
But this, either probably between 30 and 50, 40 feet at the
yeah,
end of the
like
day.
Yeah, 35 stands out. Like
yeah.
Maybe to the tallest point, because I remember the person on Kent, or the cupola doesn't count, so that's the height.
But when that Kent Court thing was done, we talked about, you know, obviously minimizing the size of.
That's bigger than the house.
This is bigger than the house.
But you're gonna have to create something for that.
We are, we're gonna have to.
That's what I'm saying, it's gonna, because they, in the O and L, which most of East Main Street is now, is no building is first shall exceed 40 feet high. But you're gonna do something in the historic, you have to make something specific for that.
So. That's what I wrote down.
Whatever it is now, is, yeah, it's just. Good point.
No, but let's say you take the house, the yellow house that's there, there's a carriage house behind there too.
Yeah.
He takes that down, he wants to build something else back there. He can't really, that's probably would be out of code right now, if we just went with a height of a regular lodge.
Yeah.
The carriage house by the library would be.